Hi. I'm so embarrassed. I'm so embarrassed right now. Oh my gosh! I can't believe I just pulled a Lachlan. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I just pulled a Lachlan.
I just pulled a Lachlan. I'm gonna have to edit that later on. Welcome everybody to another Minecraft video and live stream. This is Bedwars. Now, because you couldn't hear what I was saying for the last minute and a half because my mic was muted accidentally, welcome. This is my first live stream in around 12 days or so. If you didn't know, I was gone in Japan for about 8 days. As soon as I got back, I got sick. Have been sick the last 4 days, hence why I haven't streamed in 12 days. Been out of the country and then sick. And yeah, anyways, so we're back. Thank God people can hear me now. I can't believe that is so embarrassing. Oh my gosh. If you're watching this right now as a video after the fact, it's because I've edited it out. So you can't see it now, but I did pull an absolute Lachlan where I had myself muted, and that is just, that's dastardly. But I hope you guys enjoyed all the videos I uploaded while I was gone in Japan. I did a bunch of Minecraft videos. I did like a Q&A. I did some real life videos, some vlogs while I was in Japan. I don't know if you guys watched them. If you did, I hope you enjoyed them. It was a ton of fun. And yeah, appreciate you guys and gals holding down the fort. And I hope you guys are excited for the comeback. The comeback of live streams. I'm not fully better yet. I don't know if you guys can tell. I sound a little bit nasally. I'm a little bit sick still. I'm still kind of getting over it, but it's a lot better than it was. The past couple of days are pretty bad, but today is pretty good. It's pretty good. I'm not fully there yet, but I'm kind of there. I'm getting there, and soon I will be fully better to the best of my absolute ability. So today, we have some Bedwars, and if you are excited for the return of more Minecraft live streams, make sure you hit that like button down below. Come on, charge me up, fam. First live stream in 12 days, we gotta go for something crazy. Let's go for like 30,000 likes by the time the live stream ends. We're gonna go absolutely ham on that like button. Go ham on it. Go ham on that subscribe button as well. I just can't believe I pulled a Lachlan, man. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I had no sound at the beginning. I looked at it too. I forgot to check my microphone. That's so embarrassing. I'm so embarrassed. I am so embarrassed. So anyways, we have over 10,000 viewers already. 10 p.m. on a Saturday night here in Texas, and we have over 10,000 viewers. That is insane. Oh my gosh. Nah, dude, way too awesome. Thank you guys and gals for tuning into the live stream. So I'm joined once again with Phantom and Wall Street. You guys smell really bad. And yeah, anyways, so they're like muted. We're like all in Discord. I wanted to kind of have like the chit chatting, you know, moments with y'all since I haven't really seen you guys, like I said, in 12 days since my last live stream. Who remembers my last live stream? Remember, I was sick then too. I had a big eye issue. I actually had some abrasions in my eyeballs and had to get eye steroids. I went to the doctor right after my live stream, had to get like these crazy eye drops. I'm all better now. My eye's good. But anyways, yeah, what the heck is going on, man? Like, what the heck has been going on? So if you guys are wondering what this video is going to be about, obviously you're like, what, Preston, what is this worst troll you're talking about? Well, I think it's even better that I just show you guys by what we're going to be doing instead of telling you. If I tell you, it'll kind of ruin the surprise. It's going to be worth it. I mean, you can kind of tell by the thumbnail. It's going to have something to do with water and maybe something with, you know, drowning some stuff. But, you know, that's all I'll say. I can't give away anything else. It'll be too many giveaways. I can't give away that many stuff, ladies and gentlemen. Did that just spawn another emerald? By the way, I haven't played Minecraft in 12 days, so I can't promise my PvP skills are going to be good. I just realized that, oh my gosh, I've literally not been on the computer in 12 days. Like, I've been on my laptop, my Mac, and stuff like that. I'm going to be honest, I've been playing a lot of Zelda. A lot of Zelda. That's like what I've been doing with like the majority of my free time lately. I'm such a nerd. Oh my gosh, who here has the new Zelda? If you don't have it, I feel really bad for you. If you do have it, tell me you love it. Tell me it's not like the best, greatest game ever. It's so fun. Oh, green. Oh, green is gonna, okay, green's gonna take that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, Wall Street, what are you doing? Watch our bed. Wall Street, what are you doing? Wall Street. They're coming over, Phantom! Phantom!
No, I got it.
Oh no!
I'm here.
Suicide.
I'm here.
Coming
I'm
over. Here.
I've got half a heart.
I'm Watch out! There's one behind you, Wall Street. Kill the guy behind you.
No!
Behind you! No! Come on! I'll do it for Rohan. Yes. No! For he's gonna kill me! Oh my god! I got three emeralds. Wall Street, I hate you so much.
I killed him. I got the emeralds.
Did you? Okay. Good. Good. Okay. Wall Street.
Why do you hate emeralds. Me? I saved us all.
I don't know, but you smell. Give me those,
dude. We can already start it.
Well, we can't. Okay. Yeah. Wait. We gotta get obsidian first. Come on. We gotta get obsidian.
Okay. I'm going to the
don't be a big. Prank.
So like, what you're gonna do? Okay. Put all the water buckets like inside the chest so that we. Can
oh yeah, yeah. Well, we only need two. We only. Oh yeah. Of course, we need a sword.
We can get more for like just like, two for. Like,
the question is, how clean is your water?
We should get like five water.
I pooped in it twice.
Oh my gosh, Wall Street. Unfiltered, uncultured, you swine. That's it. I'm out of here, man. That guy's way too crazy. Oh, and there's two emeralds at the middle. Oh my gosh, it's crazy. This is so beautiful. I'm surprised my voice is holding up as well. I thought I was going to be like full of voice cracks and a bunch of other goofy stuff, but it sounds... Oh, okay, there's another guy. Guys, go gather. Coming. He's coming. Guys, on that bed. He's on a bed. Get him.
No.
No. Gosh.
Phantom.
No.
You well, you were there. Like, you left. I was going to get done.
I was going towards the diamonds.
That, and that red guy. All right, guys. We can survive. Okay. Just nobody, nobody die. Well, the good news is we don't gotta spend our money on emeralds because we don't got none.
Okay.
I knew this Stop would always the water. Happen. I knew right. this would happen.
It does the target.
Dude, no, we gotta get buff, dude. We gotta get buff. Speaking of, wow, Wall Street, you're so buff.
I'm so buff.
Like Red's stealing that.
Oh no, this is not okay.
Oh, they're coming after us. They're coming. Guys. They're coming!
Okay, run! Run! Phantom, run! I got your back, dude! I got one in! Get him! Cactus!
I killed him!
Go. Oh my god, they're lagging! They're lagging! Yeah. Get him! Get him to the- Yeah!
I killed two!
Nice!
I think we need to kill Red.
No, we can't kill any teams! They have to live! They have to live,
yes.
dude! You know
we
they have
to torture them!
We must torture their faces off! They can't do this to us! I can't believe they broke it behind you guys, man.
Already.
I'm just gonna break their bed.
I can't believe it. No, don't break the bed. It has to stay alive.
No.
Fine, I'll just break their bridge. I'll break their bridge.
Keep it alive. Yeah, break their bridge.
Yeah, break their bridge.
Break their bridge.
They're lagging badly. Like, they're lagging. Oh, gosh. No, they're... Oh, gosh. I'm about to die.
No, are you serious? Oh, my gosh. Oh, he just killed himself. You have one heart, Phantom.
Oh, God.
He just killed himself. He jumped off. Dude, the poor guy, man. Come on.
Okay, I'm gonna get some like iron gold. I mean, golden apples.
I got a
so, like,
troll.
I can live.
I got a troll. Yeah. Oh, he jumped over it. Son of a gun.
Okay. I'm gonna go to center.
Where is he? What?
He's dead.
I'm gonna get some emeralds.
You're going
in
the middle.
Like,
okay, I'm gonna come back. I'll be right
I
back.
I have two diamonds.
Guys, my teammates. Okay, by the way, we just got some fat super chats. My boy GTA Boss Cool Man super chats. My man. And Trigger Happy Time Lord with a big super chat. Preston, love the community that you have built and how devoted you are to us as subscribers and to this channel. Well, thank you very much. It's pretty easy to be devoted to a channel with such amazing viewers and such a great community. I mean, I don't know. It's just a blast, man. It's a blast. Oh, well, literally it's a blast. Wall Street's blasting. No. Where did Red come from? I've died.
Red came from behind.
Yeah, and he killed me. That's it.
I didn't even know until I saw him.
We're gonna leave. We blame Phantom. Phantom
what?
Let the bed
Phantom.
Die. Phantom let the
Phantom.
Bed die.
Okay.
That's it, Phantom.
Fine. I will
I'm
be
out of here. Late. I can't believe this Phantom guy. Don't warm up. Warm up game, right? I haven't played Minecraft in 12 days. 12 friggin'. The only time I played Minecraft in 12 days was to make a thumbnail for this video. And that doesn't even count, okay? That does not count. at all. Oh, yo, 16,000 viewers watching right now on a Saturday. This is hype. So our big troll, basically, I wasn't going to spoil it, but I'm going to spoil it now because I think it's going to be hilarious. We are going to cover the entire middle of this map, basically the entire map in water, the entire map. And you might ask, how are you going to do this? Well, you could create an infinite water source, and creating the infinite water source is actually really easy. You just need two emeralds. That's it. Two emeralds, and you can create yourself an infinite water source. But I would like to make this game go on really long, aka, you know, like, until dragons spawn and stuff like that. And it's gonna take a little bit, okay? It's gonna take a little bit. It shouldn't take that long, and you really shouldn't take that long. Yo, Dope Fresh, thank you so much for the super chat. You are the man. Also, Weird Plays MC was the first super chat. Wait, he wasn't the first super chat of the stream. I missed the first super chat. Hold on, I gotta go read it now. I gotta go read it. Wait, was he? Oh, he wasn't. Oh my gosh. Height, great way to start off the stream. Oh my gosh, my boy Height. I saw you today at Redefine. You're awesome, man. GTA Boss, cool man. You're awesome. Savage Gamer, Code Red. Okay, now I've gotten to the super chats. And thankfully, nobody killed me while I was reading the super chats. Thank you, enemy teammates. Or, I mean, I guess you're not technically my teammates. You're technically just the enemy. I love you guys, but not really, because we're going to have to kill you guys. Well, we're not going to kill you guys. The goal is not to kill the enemy. We just want to troll the enemy. We want to be absolutely dastardly. Aha! I escaped. Oh, that's Wall Street. Fudging Wall Street. Why does he keep following me? You pleb. He keeps getting the iron sword. What's okay, Phantom. Okay, Phantom has built some better bed defense. This makes me happy. I'm going to put these up for now. I want to make sure these are... Wall Street, what are you doing? You want to give me your sword? Yay! Here, I'll trade you. There you go, Wall Street. There you go. I trade you sword and you get that. Oh, I just have all this gold. I probably shouldn't hold on all that gold. That's a little bit too much. Yo, my boy Trident's coming in. Trident, you are a big fat super chatter, and I appreciate you. Well, I don't appreciate these red guy turn members. Can we give me that emerald? Oh, no. Dang, he died. Trident says, hey, P-Dog, glad you're back. Let's see what he says. And great job keeping content throughout the break. Love the vlogs, too. And I'm glad you like the vlogs. Also, he's watching one of the animes I watch. Too bad the anime ended. Masamune no Revenge. Such a good anime. Such a good anime. And yes, she did annoy me in the anime. She did annoy me. Greatly, actually. Very, very much so greatly. I'm trying to read the chat, but it's going by so fast. It's like so difficult. This troll is really not going to be that difficult. All we have to do is somehow manage to not die while we get obsidian around our base. And we're almost there. I've already got like half of it. I've got four. I'm gonna be there like any second now. I just gotta keep grinding. I'm trying to grind as much as I can. I'm grinding on that end stone. Green is making a play though right now. Look at all the territory they control for the diamonds. I do not like that. They are gonna be very buff whenever it comes to the end. Those guys are gonna be way too buff. I think we can handle it though. No, I don't know. Maybe we can't handle it. We have Phantom. Do you guys remember in the live stream where Phantom accidentally killed Wall Street? He killed Wall Street's bed. Like, he didn't even look on the chat to realize what team Wall Street was on, and then he just killed his bed. That set us back, so, oh my gosh. That was a setback and a half. It was kind of a big mistake. I don't want to keep picking on Phantom, but dude, you screwed up during that time. You screwed up. Also, I'm so excited. Once again, I know I've said it multiple times. I'm just so excited to be back, like, at the home base. Japan was awesome. And that place was the coolest place I've probably ever visited. I've been to like 6 or 7 different countries. Japan probably takes the cake out of all of them. Like, not just because I like the culture a whole lot, but it's just such a cool city. Like, Tokyo is just sick. It's massive. The subway station is huge. All the different places and the things you can see. It's just really fun. By the way, there's a guy on our base. Do you guys see this? Tell me. I back up, dude. Back up. Oh, wow. He literally got backed up. He got backed up and he is dead now. Okay, we're missing just two more. I like what Phantom's done, though. Phantom's added, like, a nice layer defense going on this thing. It's beautiful. Yo, guys, we're about to hit 20,000 viewers in our first stream in 12 days. That's insane. I don't think any other live streamer can come back after 12 days of not streaming and get the same kind of audience, like, as this. Like, it just goes to show you that we got the best subs ever. Am I right or am I right? Give yourself that delicious pat on the back for being the best of the best and nothing like the rest. Because that is who you guys are. Also, thank you so much. We got a bunch of super chats coming in. Like, did not even expect this kind of super chat hype. GTA Boss Man, super chats again. That's like his fourth one this live stream. And then you got your boy, Savage Gamer. Preston, you're my favorite YouTuber. Much love, dude. And I just saw both my teammates die. That's not a good sign. That's not a good sign. All right. Thankfully, I'm on the job. I got this, man. I'm on. Oh, God. Oh, get him. Get him, boys. Get him. Shaggy, get him. Oh, He had stuff. Well, he didn't have a lot of stuff. He had 2 gold. Oh, actually. Actually, ladies and gentlemen, with said gold, I'm gonna go ahead and take that and invest it into better armor. That would be probably a better decision. And I'm also going to invest inside of some obsidian. Obsidian, sorry. Said that with a thick accent. Some obsidian. And actually, maybe I should let Phantom do this. Okay. I don't like this. Oh, no. Oh my gosh, Phantom. How much defense did you add to this? Phantom, you crazy man. Look at what Phantom did, guys. He went crazy on the defense. He's making up for it. Okay, as long as we don't get killed from the front somewhere. Okay, got it. All right. Gosh dang it. No, Green is building over to us now. For fudge sakes, guys. This is not how you win Bed Wars. Okay. We got to keep an eye on this green guy. I'm going to keep an eye on you. I'm watching you, green guy. I am so watching you. Green guy? Okay, our team. Okay, thank God. Somebody's watching him. We're good. All right, so I've got obsidian kind of replaced. Hey, whoa, he's got TNT. Whoa, TNT. Oh, jeepers. No, that's actually perfect. Back up. This is perfect, Phantom, this is beautiful. This is actually what we needed. Because look, now I can just, thanks a lot. This guy actually just kind of helped me out. Oh my gosh. Yo, Phantom, did you see that guy kind of just help us out?
Yeah.
Well, he did, like,
that's awesome. All right, here comes Red again.
But, like, if there were two people there, like, if two Greens attacked, we would have been goners.
That was sick. He literally just came in and suicided almost. Kind of dangerous. Yes. Kind of dangerous. You guys are doing a good job holding down the fort. You guys are doing a good job. I liked your bed defense.
Well, thank you.
It was cute.
You.
He's a professional.
I know you made it. Wow, they're blowing our bridge up. Yeah. Jerks.
Like, TNT is pretty cool, you know what? Like, maybe. Oh gosh, great. No, oh, green and red is coming. Like,
you guys are fine. We got obsidian. Just fist them off. Just fist them off. We worked hard for that, Obi, dude. I had to get 8 of that. That would take a long friggin' time.
Now it's time to get water.
Yes. I've got I've got 2 emeralds and I'm coming in. Oh, I got even more now, boys. We are rich in the emerald department. We also need to get full upgrades. We're going in for the long haul, guys.
Like, only got 2 diamonds right
now.
Yeah,
we're trying to go in. I mean, every team is trying to kill us. I think our, our name has been compromised just a little bit. Yep, just a little bit.
Well, it's the same name as your last stream. So.
Well, okay, but that was 12 days ago. That. Who remembers that? Come on, man. I've been to Japan. Nobody remembers who I am. Oh, I just made a quad jump after not playing Minecraft for 12 days. I think that's pretty smashy. All right, so here we go. I buy the water buckets. Who want a water bucket? Who want a water bucket? Can I make an infinite water source in here? Oh, no, it's too big.
Yeah, no, come here. Let me do it. Let me show you.
I know how to make an infinite water source.
Put it around here.
I know how to make an infinite water source. Are you trying to patronize me? Here, take the buckets, Phantom.
Earlier, asked me, like...
I know how to make it. I was just being facetious, okay?
Ooh, big word there.
He's got a fish in his facetious.
Hey, here comes green, guys. Green beans. Green beans on the bean. Bean burritos. Bean burritos!
I locked me some bean burritos.
Oh, no! Yes, I killed him before he fell. I got his stuff. He had 2 diamonds.
Oh, I'm dead.
Thank God. All right.
No,
water
what?
Buckets.
Oh, I killed him.
No, did you lose the water buckets?
I should have given it.
Oh, Phantom. Oh,
no.
Phantom, you blib. Okay, now we got
I'm just going to go mid and then get
that's okay.
Some,
here. Phantom, take these.
Emeralds. Yes.
Here.
Where are you? Take four water buckets.
I'm in the base. How do you not see me?
I'm sorry.
Here, take these
I'm
diamonds
blind.
Too. And take this upgraded. Get yourself something
I've
nice.
I've got 2 diamonds if you need.
Get yourself some nice,
you
cutie.
You can't do anything with 2 diamonds. Like, what
do you
even
mean? What do you need? How much money
if
do you need?
More.
Well, it's like we can't get anything.
Come
like,
on,
everything's
dude,
either.
You got, like, stop being
greedy.
Now you're being greedy.
Okay.
Now you're being greedy.
I got something.
Don't be a greedy, Petey Smeedy. Ah!
Trap triggered.
No! Oh, nice. Phantom. Okay. Are you trying to kill me? Phantom, are you working for the Russians? Phantom's a Russian spy, Wall Street. Be careful.
Wait. Does that mean we get to kill him?
Phantom, I have a funny story about Russian spies.
Let's drown him.
Get the fudge out of here, Phantom. Whoa, what the heck is this guy doing? Phantom, look behind. There's a red guy here, too. Whoa.
How'd he get
that
far over?
No, I have died. I've fallen. I can't get up.
Right as he fell, like, he like, put up a fireball.
I lost everything in the war.
Okay, what I'm gonna do... Oh, gosh, green bed is
green
dead.
Bed.
No, we don't want beds to get destroyed. No.
It's okay. Green was
now
attacking
us. Now we must
us.
Protect them.
Well, green was attacking us, to be fair.
I mean, I guess. Yeah, okay, everybody's attacking us but blue. Blue are the pacifists. They've just been chilling. Phantom, do you sell those 4 water buckets? Tell me you don't have them on you.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, well, be careful, because if you die, you're going to lose them. Yeah,
I'll go back. I'll go
like,
back.
Like, seriously, you're going to... Oh, my God.
When should we start doing our plan? First? Like, what time do you think that we should start doing our plan?
We should start doing our plan probably now. Two people should start. Actually, Phantom, I think you should do it. Let us do upgrades.
Forge or armor?
Nah, I'm ready to go.
Forge.
I just need a lot of blocks, though.
Yeah. Blocks? Okay, I can get you what you need, my friend. There's a red on our base.
Red.
Yeah, but don't worry. They, like, with a wooden pickaxe, you know how long that's going to take? Phantom, do not die. Oh, son of a biscuit! Son of a gun! I almost got fireballed off! Jeebus. Okay, here. Phantom, so you need blocks?
Yeah,
here, take this. Take all my iron. You can have all of it.
Thank you.
You can have it all for me. Those son of a guns, dude. These guys over here, man. Hold on, I'm right back, guys. They are fireballing us and trying to... Okay, we have had a lot of super chats. I'm muted up right now because holy guacamole. Okay, your boy Michael Marlett, thank you so much for the super chat. He says, I'm the best, but in realism, he is actually the best. Phoenix says, love your vids, Preston. You're amazing. Thank you so much, Phoenix. Nerdy Rose says, love your content. You have been my favorite YouTuber. If you need me here, I'm your savior. Thank you so much, Nerdy. Good to know. Haku Plays, he says, I love you. I love you too, Haku. X-Lingo Bug, Preston, love your vids. Second super chat. Just love, Lingo. Casa Commentaries, love you, man. Keep up the great vids. Thank you so much. Oh, first sponsor of the live stream, Creeper Mascot. Love the name. Haku Plays. Oh my gosh, he hits up in the super chat again. Thank you so much. Prescott Hampton just says, just a shout out. Easy, done. Savage Gamer, I subscribe to you, Preston. Much love, Savage Gamer. And Zuli Monster. Why do I feel like Zuli has been around before and been a sponsor before? I feel like I've seen that name before, but thank you anyway. Thank you if you re-sponsored, or maybe you're a new sponsor and for some reason I confused your name. Thank you so very much. I hope you guys are enjoying the live stream, my first live stream in 12 days, in case you guys are like new. Like, we have over 20,000 viewers now. 22,553 at this exact moment in time, to be specific. Thank you so much for everybody who has tuned in. If you guys are enjoying the live stream, make sure you charge it up by hitting that like button down below. It's our first live stream in 12 days. We're going for something crazy. I said 30,000 likes at the beginning of the live stream. If that is possible, let's do it. If not, well, we tried. And then we can't say we didn't try, right? Am I right or am I right? All right, and give me that emerald. Red, stay away. So green's bed so far is the only bed that's been destroyed. We're trying to do a massive water troll on middle, and it's kind of going okay. I think 3v3 might not be the best mode for this water troll. We might have to come back and like revisit the water troll later on. But I think it's going to end up working. In the long run, it's going to work, but it's going to be kind of silly. It's going to be kind of derpy. If I do say so myself, it's going to be a kind of a derpier troll. It might not work out exactly how I had originally envisioned it. I think that the lighthouse map is a hard map for it to work, but we just gotta see Phantom's skills. As you can see, Phantom's already started building his little tower of power over there, where he's gonna start dropping water buckets on pretty much every orifice possible. He's gonna try to drop it on every opening. Like, look, oh gosh, what is he doing over here? Whoa, Green's got a diamond pick. Green's got a diamond pick. Do you guys see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Son of a gun, dude. Okay,
like, why I'm building this, like, seriously?
Yeah, like, look, man, who put the water down? Oh, he broke our infinite water source.
Yeah, he broke it.
Oh, well, we can fix that.
It kind of saved us, though.
Did it save you?
Yeah, it was pushing him away.
Oh, was it? Oh, he wouldn't have broken anytime soon.
These guys, like, they're fireballing our ladder.
Well... I mean, they're goats, dude. What do you expect? I saved the infinite water source. It's been saved.
Oh, he hit me.
Stop hitting us with fireballs.
Broken.
No. Stop breaking our infinite water source.
Should we do... Wait, let's turn our whole base into an infinite.
No, dude.
More.
No, Wall Street, no.
We're doing that to the map, not to our base.
Yeah, come on, Wall Street. Don't be a pleb, man. You're being pleb.
I reached build height. I reached it, finally.
Have you reached the maximum build height that is required from a young man? Let me see your build height, my friend. Oh my gosh, that is a lot of build height.
So then we're just gonna, like, go?
That is a lot of build height, my friend. All right, keep it. I want to see some water bombs being dropped, my friend.
They will soon. I don't have the water buckets yet. They will soon.
Oh, okay. Are you gonna build like a ring? Honestly, you could just build the pathways, come back down.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing.
Sneaky McGeeky. Oh, they have sharpness. I'm dead. I lost five diamonds. Dadgummit.
No.
Wait, Wall Street, where are you?
Son of a gun. All right, yo, we got. Oh my gosh, I can't even keep up with all the super chats. Pro Move, Savage Gamer again, the XZ, AJZ Gamer ZY. Freaking, it's going crazy. Raymond Oh my gosh, straight up no life. Yo, I love the name, by the way. That's how I feel all the time with how much video games I play. Literally a straight up no life. But it's okay. Like, there's worse things you could spend your time and your life on, right? Video games are not really that bad. In my opinion, anyways, there are much worse things you'd be spending your time on. Like, something that I just can't think of right now at the top of my head. I can't think of it, but there is definitely something that is a lot worse. Okay, Red, you have been the bane of our existence. Red, frig off. And he never drops anything. Like, you notice that? Like, the red guy just dies, and he doesn't drop anything. Oh, great. And then we have this guy who's, like, fireball. This guy's fireball happy. He's always chucking fireballs at us. Look! Look at our bridge! It was a beautiful bridge. At one moment in time, it was a beautiful, glorious bridge, and they keep desecrating it with their fireballs. We don't even have protection upgrades. What the heck? We have no protection upgrades. Are you freaking sitting? Are you? Gosh dang it, dude. This is our team, man. This is our team. This is what I gotta deal with. In fact, I've gotta deal with so much craziness. What I'm gonna do is I think I'm gonna try to board Green's Base. I wonder if Green's Base would be safe to... Oh! We can't even get to Green's Bit. What has Blue been doing this whole time? Blue has, like, literally not even left the building. They've just been sitting and chilling. Like, what are they doing? Like, Blue's so weird. I bet you these guys bought the blindness trap again. Shoot. I think they did. Oh, no. Mr. Roboto. Mr. Roboto, don't hit me with the fireball. Oh, I'm about to jump off the map. Oh! Told you he was gonna hit me with the fireball. Oh, I said no, though. I really hope they try to cross this. Okay, so they're probably... Wait. Okay, they're going back to mid. This is... I think that's a good... I don't know if that's a good thing or if that's a bad thing. But all I know is that our bridges are so destroyed. Like, everywhere we go, like, our bridges have been just, like, just absolutely wrecked. How about this? What can I spend? I could get... I'm trying to think about what I want to invest in with this. I might get myself a diamond sword. Diamond sword would be kind of good for the damage I need. Oh, but now I need to get... Oh, I have a diamond in here. Oh, wow, we really weak on the upgrades, eh? Oh, we are really weak. Wow, we need so many more diamonds, viewers. So many more. Wait, I just got a bunch of diamonds. What the heck? All right, sharpened swords is the first one. Sharpened swords has to be one. Because diamonds, right? I just feel like we should be so much more ahead in the upgrade race. Look at it, Phantom started. Phantom, it's beautiful. Phantom, it looks so pretty.
What? Oh, yeah.
It's
sorry.
Beautiful.
It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
I was just muted for a second. Need to do one thing, but I'm back
it's
now.
It's okay, man. Oh, I found a blue guy in Green's Base. Hello there.
Is this good, Preston?
I love it. Senpai, you make me so happy. It's so beautiful right now. I could cry. I could die of happiness, Phantom. Look at it. Oh my gosh, it's raining. I don't know why. It's like so simple, but so
what?
Cute. Are you going to create an infinite water source up there, Phantom?
I do have an infinite water
source.
Oh,
he does.
Oh, nice. Wait, Walsh, did you die? Is our bed okay?
Yeah, I died. But okay, I was at Red trolling.
Okay, I just have to make sure. You know what I'm saying? Like, what if somebody comes out with
our bed
super...
is destroyed.
No, not again. Water buffaloes.
I'm sorry. Just
it
kidding.
Was all your fault, Wally.
It'll be so funny, like, when the Ender Dragon comes. That would be awesome.
I know. Dude, nobody's going to die by getting flung off the map. I'll tell you that right now. It just won't happen. If they try I'm going in for a risky play right now. This is not a good one. Ah! Oh, got her. Shit, no resources.
GG.
Okay.
GG, Preston.
Oh, thanks, man. Thanks, man. I'm trying to GG it up right now. You know what I'm saying?
Not too guy.
It's a hard knock life.
Gotta use that speed, dude, you know?
It's a hard knock. Oh, okay, I just bought our golden forge. Wastra, you are pleb. Nice. Our forge is not more upgraded. I had so much faith balls in you.
What
Come
are
on,
you
man.
Talking about?
What do you mean, what am I talking about? Where is
I
the
upgrade? I upgraded it.
But this you whole, didn't
And then
get
I was
it.
Being focused by Red.
Why did I do that?
Because you're a pleb.
I tried to fight a man who's got a wooden pickaxe on a bridge, and I got a diamond sword. Not a smart decision. Don't blame me.
Died.
Yeah, I did die. I'd made that very clear and apparent, Wall Street. Stupid man. You're not
well,
a handsome
Blue's
man.
Blue's coming
cake.
Over to Green, and Blue's also going
yeah,
to
Yeah, well, they stink.
Yellow.
They're not very good players, Wall Street. Stop being so scared of them. Don't
I'm
be
not
a big...
scared.
You're
I'm
scared.
Just stating the facts
Hashtag
that they're coming
Wall
over.
Street is scared. Wall
okay,
Street...
look what I'm going to do. I'm going to go to the red, and then I'm going to put water
oh,
all over.
Oh, I didn't even get his resources.
Are you putting red on there, on them, too?
No. Yeah, I'm gonna put water all over.
Nice.
No. Oh, this guy just threw his emeralds out. I think he was trying to hide them from me. Oh, thanks for your 7 emeralds, old bucko. All right, blue's building over. Blue's building over. Drop all water on their domes, please.
Now put in water all over red.
Why is this so silly? It's so cute. I love it.
It's so mean.
Idea.
It's beautiful.
It's the best water trap I've ever seen in the entire
world.
Blue's
sneaking on me.
Oh, they're not sneaking. They're trying
to
sneak.
Oh, I got +8 diamonds from blue.
Ooh, nice. Well, we need to go. Dude, we have to get our max forge, okay? It's getting the earlier we get the max.
Emerald forge.
We need, okay, that's not the best, dude. That's wait,
it's
the best.
Close.
It's not the best. We need the molten one. I got 2 diamonds here. I'll give them to you. There we go.
Oh, thank you.
Wait, it's like my birthday. Oh, take this one. You missed
Hello,
one.
Hello, red.
I off-calculated and, like, I didn't even get on their base.
Oh, did you off-calculate? How dare you?
Okay, wait, no, it's almost there.
Foster, don't bully the red guy. Oh, bully him! He's got a diamond sword! Ah, bully him! I give you full authority.
I'm in pain.
I give you authority to bully that man. Why you not bully him? Wall Street, you're a coward. You
I
are
had
a
two
coward.
Hearts and
you're
I
a
had
coward.
Diamonds.
You are a coward, Wall Street. I can't believe
it.
Oh,
a calculated judgment.
Oh, no.
I heard an interpol.
Yeah, that was me, son. That was me. Oh, get the Shrek, dude. I just KO'd this guy with a diamond sword. He didn't even hit me once. I'm a god.
Preston, do you see this?
No, please land. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. Okay,
did
what was it?
Not land?
Well, did you see my water? Did you see
No, I missed it. I'm sorry. I see your water curtains though in the sky.
Oh gosh, one of the guys.
Oh yeah,
is coming
I see
up.
It.
The guy's coming
He's
up.
He's coming up. Get him, Phantom. Get him. Go on. Get him.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh, Phantom. If he breaks our infinite water source, I'm
well,
going
to. Well, we have many infinite water sources. Like, I have 2.
I'm going to sue you, Phantom. Phantom, I'm suing you.
For how much?
All of it. 2.
1,000,000.
1 shoe.
He's not
day.
Even scared that you're suing him. He just wants to know how much.
He's just wait. That just means Phantom's got a lot of money. Phantom, where are those super chats, my man? Where are those super chats?
Okay, I'm just gonna like take away this water source from the sky, and like he's gonna slowly go down.
No, come on. That's just rude, man. That's just
rude. No, he's coming up.
Oh my gosh, Phantom. I'm watching this. I'm watching this. Why is this happening? How is this a thing? I don't know. Like. Dude, this guy's got
Water wars.
It's literally turning into water wars. I keep dying ogre and ogre again.
Okay, no, he's okay.
Layers.
He's like
ogres
just stop.
Ogres have layers.
Ogres have layers, donkey.
No, he's stealing our infinite water source.
He's
stealing our infinite.
No, okay. Our precious, valuable water source.
Preston,
we need that to survive.
I have something.
I got it back.
What? What do
something
you have?
Something beautiful.
Oh no.
There.
Is it the upgraded forge?
Look in the chat.
Is it? It's the molten forge. Very nice, Wall Street.
Forge.
Beautiful.
I'm going back to the original.
I'm gonna go say hi to them again. I'm gonna deck this guy out. I'm decking you, son. Get decked. Oh, get decked.
Give him that deck.
Oh, I hit him with a tech deck, man. Hit him with a tech deck.
Sounds fancy.
Oh, it is fancy. You ain't never seen a tech deck like this. All right. I'm about to go tech deck another man. Who wants the old Tekken deckin'?
Blue just jumped off the edge on accident. Oh, that's sad.
On accident, or she was so scared of how handsome we are. Let's be real.
Ooh.
Probably the latter.
Or maybe
probably.
They're scared.
Yeah.
Preston, have you ever thought maybe they're scared of your ugliness? Who knows?
No, it's not that one. We try to pretend like it's not
that
one.
Oh gosh, Red just crossed past me. Red is going to her base.
Oh, wow. Right, what's he going to do? What's he going to do? Huh? Say hello to us? Come on. Red didn't do anything to us. Red are in... They are plebs. Red are plebs. I keep dying to them, though.
They died.
Stupid Red, man. I just want to bring back the demons. I want to bring back the demons for the squad.
Hashtag bring back the demons.
Hashtag I'm trying to bring back... Oh, I got 7 demons. Bringing them back. Wall Street, I'm going to put them in the
chest.
They
call Preston the breadwinner.
Oh, I'm bringing in the bread. Bringing in the bread. Here, take these, Wall Street.
All right.
Wait, actually? Yeah, take these.
Blue's on our water base, too. Blue is coming.
No, they're taking over the water base. I'm about to have to come
out
there.
Oh, no, they have a diamond sword.
Oh, you're
down.
So dead. You're
well,
so
we
dead.
We have reinforced armor.
I'm jumping down.
Nice. Wait, do you even have diamond armor? You don't have diamond armor, do you, Phantom?
How did he miss that? Like, how?
All right, don't worry, Phantom. I'm a doctor, okay? I can save you. Come here. Let me look at your wound. All right, but I'm okay. You're going to die. Okay. You're going to die, Phantom. It's not going to be okay. You're going to die. Give me your lunch money. You're going to die anyways.
I'm also going to put TNT rain all over them.
And you're also going to die.
Wait, look what I'm going to do. Preston.
You're going to die, Phantom.
That's a good judgment, Preston.
Thank you. I've been working all Saturday morning on it. Okay. Oh, well, whoa, where did this guy come from? This guy's a wheel. Oh, no, I'm dead. Oh.
Bed destruction in 5 minutes.
Oh, what?
How is bed destruction in 5 minutes?
Guys, I am so rusty. I don't know if you heard, but I haven't played Minecraft in 12 days. My PvP is so, like, off. Like, oh my gosh. I'm seeing so many little teeny weeny mistakes I'm making, and I'm facepalming so hard. Preston 12 days ago would not be making these same PvP mistakes. He would not be making this, okay? He would just not be making it. Oh my gosh, what in tarnation is over here? Get out of here, what in tarnation? What are you doing, my dude? Does anybody remember that guy from Kenny and I's video? We did a video and then what in tarnation? Anyways, okay. Whoa, blue. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see this guy. I'm over here just like, oh wow, he had a couple of good stuff on him. Anyways, by the way, guys, 25,000 viewers. Thank you so much for everybody for tuning into the live stream, participating, being awesome. We have 11,000 likes currently in the live stream. But that's not our goal. Our goal is to hit 30,000 likes. Do me a solid, everybody. If you're watching the stream right now, if you're logged into your YouTube account, if you're not logged into your YouTube account, log into your YouTube account and hit that like button down below. We going for something crazy. 30,000 likes. And, hold on. Sorry. There's some going down in our base. I don't like this. I don't like this one little bit. So I'm going in from the behind and I'm going to chop. Oh! Just killed that guy. He had diamond gear on. That was a big chop. Now I can kind of afford some extra items. Yes, right here. I'm going to get this. Also, if you guys have not done it yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. It is a very important button to me, and it helps out the live stream and the channel greatly. Hope you guys are enjoying my first live stream in 12 days. Who's having a good time in the stream? If you're having a good time in the live stream, put something weird in the chat. Just something weird. It can be banana apple sausages. It can be cinnamon raisin hot dogs. You know what I mean? Like, you can get kind of crazy with it. Get kind of crazy. It'll be fun. Oh, no. Ow. I'm being ping pong, guys. I'm being ping pong. Oh, this person had 2 emeralds. What the fudge are you doing with these emeralds? That person crazy? Oh, no, not this guy again. Oh, get Decker caned. I just riggedy wrecked that. Oh, no, this guy. No, this guy. He's going at an angle. He tried. Oh, I got him. Oh, no, there's so many. No, I have an ender pearl. No, wait. What? What was that? I was alive and then I wasn't. Okay, let me catch up on some of these super chats. I'm kind of like way behind. Oh my goodness gracious, Dark, dude, I don't even know if I can catch up on these super chats. I was like, man, let me just catch up on them really quick, fam. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, I'm gonna try to do my very best to catch up on the super chats. I'm sorry if I miss some. It is not my fault, even though technically hashtag it is Preston's fault. Hashtag everything in the world is technically Preston's fault, but we're not gonna go there. We're not gonna understand that, and we don't want to talk about that. Hold on, let me actually check up on the crew.
It's coming.
Crew, how are you guys doing?
I'm heading over.
Okay, go to yellow.
I am loaded on the diamonds.
You're loaded?
Wait, Preston.
Oh, I see.
I have 18, and we need 12 more.
Okay.
Are you going? To...
Yes, I will go. Preston. I will go.
Plan.
What's the plan?
Not yellow. I mean red. Go to red.
Wait, okay. Go to red? Why are we going to red? They want to kill me. They would like
to
kill me.
We're going to kill them. We're going to kill them.
Wait, we don't want to kill them.
How many diamonds do you guys
no,
have?
No, we don't want to kill them. I put it back at our base. We'll show you all my diamonds.
Just come.
Okay, don't kill their bed. We could kill them, but we can't kill them.
I'm going to troll them. Just come. I'm going to troll them.
I'm trying, dude. I'm on my way.
Almost there. Oh, blue's coming. Wall Street, you're at base?
Okay. Wall Street, watch the base. Watch it. All right, I'm coming.
He's got a diamond sword.
You better not die, Wall Street, with all your minerals. Okay, I'm here.
Boom.
I'm at red.
I killed him.
What do you want me to do?
Look.
Okay. Oh, it doesn't blow up. Oh my gosh, it blows up too soon. The drop. Oh.
Damn it.
No, I got him. Okay, phew. Dude.
That sucked.
Oh. Yeah, but you tried. With science, you have to try. Am I right or am I right?
You need help. I'm gonna help.
I mean, you know, I'm there. I'm, you know, three people on one.
I just saw you die, Rip Preston.
Yeah, I've died like 10 times this live stream.
Oh, on our base again.
I keep dying. Oh, he's killing me. Help, help, help. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna lose all this stuff. I'm gonna lose all this stuff. Can't launch right now.
You're fine, you're fine, you're fine, you're fine.
Oh, yeah, heart and a half.
Here comes another. Wait,
no, I gotta bank this. Okay, I banked. Has been
I need one more diamond.
Oh my god, guys, bed destruction in 17 seconds. Do not fudge and die as I die. Don't die anymore. Do not die.
Okay.
Well, I haven't died yet, so.
Well, I've been doing mad crazy PvP things, so it's only kind of natural that I die.
How many
and
kills
I'm
yet?
Just I'm just the most handsome. 22. 22.
I have 14.
Oh. Okay.
Bed destroy.
Okay, boys. Getting,
just like.
All right. I'm
go
getting
back,
us
go up.
Four.
Go
I
up.
Have 33.
Go boys, up to our water base.
Boys, be careful.
Preston, can you get me a knockback shit?
A knockback shit? Can I even afford one?
Yes, it's just 10 gold.
Dude, that's expensive. Okay, I'll buy one for you.
Come on, buy something nice for me, please.
Well, I always buy something nice for you, senpai.
It says you didn't pick up any more iron because you have too much on you.
Wow, ooh. When you have too much money, Wall Street,
Hypixel,
share the wealth.
You need to change
dude,
this.
Share.
No, listen to this. It says... You didn't pick up any more iron because you're have too much on you.
Well, maybe they
there
like,
is a typo.
Maybe they like their bad grammar, man. My friend.
Grammar.
My man. Yeah. You didn't even upgrade us to full prot, Wall Street.
No, we're full prot.
Oh, now we are. All right. Watch it there, dude. Just because you think
asking
you're
shall
like,
receive.
Just because you think
shall
you're
be
good looking.
Guys, I think we found the lost city of Atlantis.
Really?
I don't think we found the lost city. I think we built the lost city. I'm gonna be honest.
We made
the lost city, dude. This is so lame. I would hate to be this. No, like it's lame as in like it's so obnoxious. It's so obnoxious. Sorry, it's the wrong terminology there. It's so lame. Wait, no, sorry, wrong one again. It's so lame. Kill the blue. No. Blue
need to
man.
Expand your grammar.
Yeah. Oh my. Frickin' gosh, dude. I was fine to fireball blue. I hate when the fireballs help the people. The fireballs should not help the people. We, the people, do not want the fireballs to help these guys. We're supposed to harm them.
How many fireballs would you guys like? Because I have currently
1 million.
22.
Look,
could we actually kill the Ender Dragon? Like, I wonder.
I don't know if we can do it this time. We have not prepared. We have not prepared. We're
maybe
not
no
prepared.
Maybe no preparation is the best preparation.
Oh my gosh, this blue guy is crazy. This blue guy this guy is crazy, dude.
As crazy as you?
No, I mean, almost. Not quite. I mean, nobody can be as crazy or as dastardly as good looking. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh.
Except for Wall Street. Wall Street is the best looking guy of the group. Phantom is the worst looking guy.
I don't know about that. Phantom and I can compete. He's pretty handsome. Or I'm just pretty ugly.
What does that put me then? I am at the bottom of the barrel? Am I at the bottom of the...
Bad.
No.
I think your shoes are above you, maybe.
What? Don't put my shoes above me, please.
Dem Yeezys. Yeah, you should take them off and put them on my feet.
I'm not even wearing Yeezys. I'm wearing NMDs, I'll have you know. Okay?
Or you could
put
those on my
you
feet.
You are
I
a pleb.
Mind.
I'll put them on your face when I kick it. Come here.
Shoe on head or riot.
I'm going to kick your face in. Don't do it. No, Wall Street, please. No Aguafina. No Aguafina. No por favor. Senor, no por favor.
Por favor.
No por favor.
Was that like Spanish for pulse?
No, it's Spanish for no. Please,
hey,
no.
How many fireballs do you have?
None.
None.
Okay.
Gosh.
Give me
11.
Oh, 11 fireballs?
Yeah, that's a lot.
Thank you so much. My Christmas dreams came true.
True.
Truer than a shoe inside of a snoo-snoo. Hmm.
What's a snoo-snoo?
What this are Red doing? What's a Red doing?
This stream has been brought to you by shoes.
This stream has been brought to you by nothing but banter.
Adidas, please sponsor me.
Nah. Hey, Wall Street, you look pretty good, dude.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
You look pretty good, Wall Street.
Oh, here's Blue.
What's
watch
he doing?
This, watch this. Hiya.
Oh, fireball.
I just threw fireball.
Oh, you missed.
Oh.
Wait, Wall Street, I'll do it from my side. Oh, he
I
took it.
I knocked him.
Whoa. He took it like a champion. Wait, Wall Street, you gotta. Oh, there's two of them. Wait, Wall Street, I'm on the other side of them. I do not think they see me. I'm gonna wait for them to try to cross. Wait, Wall Street, you got a red coming from behind you.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, get back, dude. Just be safe and sorry.
Yeah.
Okay, I might be able to kill these guys. If that fireball lands, oh my god! What?
Please.
No, he hit it back. He's got a friend behind him. No, no,
he's
my.
He's shooting at me.
Come on. Hit him. Oh, son of a biscuit. Oh, Wall Street hit it back. Oh, there it goes. There she goes. Dadgummit. They've caught on to us, Wall Street. They've caught on to us.
Oh, no.
Dude, if this keeps going on, there's going to be a lot of dragons.
Come back up here. Come to the safety of the waterfall.
I mean, there's going to be a lot of dragons. I'm sorry, guys. I haven't read out the super chats in a bit. But there's going to be a...
Sudden death in 5 minutes. Yeah, there's going to be so many dragons.
Well, we have sudden death and then dragon spawn, right? Wait.
No, sudden death is dragons.
How has it gone by so fast? I feel like we just started live streaming.
That's what I'm saying. I feel like we just started.
Time flies fast when you're having fun.
Oh, time, stop flying faster than an African unicorn.
What?
So fast.
It's very fast.
No, Wailord says no.
You're saying Bolticorn.
Bolticorn? Oh, he's not from Africa. He's from Jamaica. He's Jamaican McCrazy.
Jamaican McCrazy.
You're Jamaican McCrazy, Wall Street. Oh, he's Jamaican McCrazy. You're crazy, man. Come here. I'm going to lick your left toe.
Do it.
Come here.
Do it.
Ooh, oh, so gross. Tastes like McDonald's nuggets.
Did you like the toe jam?
No. Oh, okay.
I call it
too
my
far.
Sweet and sour sauce.
Too far, dude. Too far, man.
I need more blocks. Can someone bring me more blocks, please?
No.
Dude, that's actually smart. Invest in blocks, because I don't have any.
Don't invest in blocks. Invest in me.
What? Oh, dude, I need moonstone.
I'll invest in you to buy blocks.
No.
Endstone. Why'd I say moonstone?
Moonstone? What the fudge, dude? When Wall Street randomly turns into an astronomer.
Astronomer.
Astronomy is my favorite. Okay, well.
Ooh.
So,
favorite?
Guys, I think we are at an impasse. I don't think we are going to survive very long.
Yeah, I'm really
hell, we
scared,
have, like,
actually.
Water to protect it. We
are not prepared
we
for
We do have
death.
Water, but that's about it. I got a few enderpearls. I got Trace.
I've got four.
But,
I'm gonna go down, see like what it's like under there. Like I'm doing
I'm
some
buy a lot
like,
of
I feel like this is just gonna be a really rough time, Reno. And I've only got a stack of arrows, so if you're gonna kill a dragon, I don't think we're gonna kill a dragon.
I don't think we have the required.
Wait, what did you do with all your gold? Arrows, yeah, you have a ton of gold, Wall Street.
I'm gonna get some stuff too. Like, I'm going to the,
Wall Street, share the bacon. Can I have an emerald? Can I have Juan Emerald, please?
I don't have one emerald.
No,
I'm bringing those
I don't stacks. You. I don't want yours. Your smell.
Yeah, it's bad.
Blue's coming, by the way. Watch
That's
out.
Fine. We don't want him. To, we don't want him mouth. To die. Back up, Blue. I can kill you right now. I've got a power one bow. Okay, yeah. I'll kill one of you just for fun.
Oh, I have a power one punch.
Sorry, I had to, dude.
Look,
I had
Preston,
to.
Preston, here.
I had to. No, wait. Ah. Ooh.
Ah.
Okay, maybe. I'm kind of a gold digger. Thank you.
Oh,
Phantom, you don't even have freaking A, man. Oh my goodness gracious.
Phantom.
Oh my gosh. You,
here, Phantom,
you
this.
Sadden the Whale Lord. The Whale Lord is sad. You have made Whale Lord sad. Phantom, build us a little box of endstone, okay?
What? Thank I don't you. Even have endstone.
Just do it, Phantom.
Okay,
don't make
endstone.
Up
give
excuses.
Me
just do
give
it.
Me endstone.
Let's,
Phantom,
should we
go
going,
to the top of the
are
water?
Are we doing it at mid?
We'll go to the top of the water.
Oh
the
god.
Water.
Okay, go to the El Agua.
Let's do it.
I'm going to the El Agua.
You got a stack and a half.
Make sure
of
you have endstone. Okay, give it to Phantom. Give it to Phantom. He can build.
Come up.
I've
Come
seen
up.
Him once. All right. Phantom.
I built this Wait. Whole waterfall. Oh, God.
Trap triggered.
That's okay. Don't kill them. We need them for dragons.
Oh, gosh. Phantom. No. Blue's coming.
Don't
Phantom,
kill them.
Just
Don't
run.
Kill them. Run,
just
Phantom.
Run.
I'm coming up, boys.
No, help me, Preston.
Oh, no.
Help
I can't, Phantom. If you die, dude, it's all ogre, my man. Don't
okay,
die.
Wait. I have an idea. Okay, I'm going. No.
Phantom,
no.
I'm in the water. No, Phantom!
No.
Phantom!
No.
Oh, no.
Good thing I didn't give him the moonstone.
Phantom, how could you die? Yeah, thank God you didn't give him the moonstone. Thank God.
Dude, from now on, we're calling
I wish
it
you
moonstone.
The best of I wish you the best of luck.
Oh, if this snipe hits? Oh, it was about to be so dank.
I
Wall
really
Street,
want to hit you with this.
No, please. Look, I can hit you too, right, but here. I won't. Senpai.
Dang it. And my Minecraft's glitched again. I need
good,
to restart.
Good. Minecraft. Wait, I don't trust myself to build Wall Street.
Just build.
What do
just
I do?
Make a cup.
How do I build? How
Wait, is this build height?
Yeah. Phantom, oh, screwed us over, dude. What a guy. I knew it.
Okay, I told you I went to build height.
Yeah, sure you did, dude. I'm sure you did. I'm sure you did, Phantom. All right, don't worry. I saved us.
Dang, 25,000 people on your first day back.
I know, it's crazy.
And 15,000 likes.
Wall Street, can you build me? Yeah, we're going for 30. We're probably not going to hit it, but we tried. So we'll settle for 20. 20,000 likes, guys. Hit that like button down below.
Oh my gosh.
Subscribe.
You donated $100.
I know. The super chats have been off the chop since we've been back. People have been supporting like crazy. Don't deserve it. Especially Phantom. He doesn't deserve it.
Oh, and I'm out. I'm out.
Preston, I deserve everything. I had to
finish the walls.
I finished the walls. Give me some dub. Finish the walls. All right, walls have been finished, boys.
Wait, build it out a little bit.
Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. No, wait. Red's actually hiding themselves too. So like, it'll come to a pass.
Oh, is it gonna come to like a Mexican standoff?
Yeah, it's gonna be this a Mexican really standoff. Scary.
All right, come on. Who is prepared with the burritos?
Ah!
Wall Street, be careful.
Dude, I'm so scared.
Wall Street, here's what I'll do. I'll put a ladder here so we can fireball.
They're breaking through the water.
This is actually really
literally. Look.
Oh God.
They're breaking through the water.
I can't
see
it.
Wait, how do they break water?
Look.
Because they're fudging Ender Dragons. They can do whatever the fudge they want, man.
Look. Like, break one block. Look. Like,
Wall Street, we gotta shoot them.
I don't even know where to shoot.
Oh my gosh, they're eating the water. They're thirsty. We're feeding them. We are humanity. We are good people. Dude, I'm fudging this dragon up, dude. I'm fudging this dragon up, man. Hey.
Okay.
Oh no, blue guy.
Fireball a little bit.
We lost the blue. We lost the blue man. Oh, blue's. Oh wow, we've lost all of blue. Whoa. Yo, this yellow dragon's already lost like a quarter of his HP.
Really?
Oh,
I hit him.
Whoa. Ooh. Nice. Good hit.
That was a good one.
Use your bow more though, Wall Street, if you can.
Yeah.
Oh.
Shoot.
Oh, I got hit out. I'm coming back, boys.
Are you alive?
Yeah. I'm gonna freaking sticking Cactus Jones.
You'd think that they'd be less angry after they drank water, but
they're still angry.
Oh no, there's more dragons.
The dragons have been angered. We have angered them.
Ah.
Wall Street, sacrifice your life.
All the water is going. All the
my Ender Pearl hit the freaking dragon. Shoot the dragon. Ah!
That's what you get for
Oh god, it's glitching. Oh no, I might die. Oh, I was getting glitched out. I'm all good, man.
Are you good now?
Yeah, I'm good. Well, I mean, good's a relative term, dude. They've eaten the water, so I can't necessarily just swim back up.
Oh, dude, I just tripled.
I saw that. That was beautiful.
That was sick.
Wall Street, I don't know if I can make it back. Wall Street, I'm coming back. I made it.
Yes.
Pearl Land, no.
No.
All right, I'm coming back again. Oh, that's going to make it. It's going to put me on top.
Oh, no.
Ah.
I'm so scared.
I'm back. Don't worry, my friend.
Preston,
I'm here.
Hold me. How is it eating the water?
I don't know. Dog, eat this. Get this one. Back up, demon. Demon monster.
Target that one.
Oh, whoa. This guy's like inside of our freaking face. Hey! Hey! Back up, man! Back up! We got the holy water! Yo,
man,
dude, where did you buy this water from? This water was bought from Costco. This is some CC's pizza water. Sorry,
like
CC's.
All the beautiful water I placed down are gone now.
Oh my gosh, all your water belonged to me, says the dragons.
I've got two stacks of arrows left. Ooh!
Okay. Dude, Frodo! Get this one!
But Preston, you're gonna go to an impasse. Like they are stuck in like your end zone.
Oh, dude, we'll kill them before the impasse happens. Yes. Wall Street, don't you worry.
Yes, he's flying towards us.
Ow! Ow! He's inside the freaking base. Yeah, be careful. Okay, I should probably cover this up. Ow! Ooh, ooh. I don't have any blocks, dude. It's up to you to cover it up.
I don't have any moonstone.
All right.
Moonstone.
No moonstone.
From now on, we're going to get moonstone.
No moonstone, fam.
No,
die!
If you break one of the corner blocks.
Oh shoot, that's a smart one. Yeah.
Hi, Wall Street. Alright, it has been done.
Okay. Boom.
Oh, we both did the same thing. Lol.
Why don't we just break all these?
I don't know, but dude, we gotta kill a dragon. We have not even come close. I feel like we were almost killing a dragon.
Alright, one of them's like a quarter.
Okay.
Boom!
Hey! Okay, take that. Nice. I still have some fireballs.
Yes.
I'm about to bust out the fireballs, man. Give me a second. I'm busting out the balls.
This is the opposite of what happened last time. Like, Wall Street
I know.
Was the one that died.
Yes.
Dude, Wall Street's always the one that dies, dude. What the fudge?
Hey, I don't like that tradition.
You know it's true, though.
It is.
Yo, if another dragon gets face to face, I'm about to hit him with his dank balls.
Oh my gosh, like this. Dude.
You ready? For- oh, God, fireball!
Go!
Oh! Oh, that was...
Yes!
That did not do anything, but it was valiant. Valiant nonetheless. Okay, I'm killing
Dude,
this
how is Red
Oh,
alive?
Inside! It's inside!
Red's still alive!
No!
Boss, help me out!
Whoa! I hit you!
Yeah, it doesn't do damage. It just pings.
Oh, okay. That was
you
a
need
scary.
To attack Red, though. You like need to attack Red.
We have time, dude. We have 5 minutes left, bro. Easy peasy. Lemons are squeezy. Wait, Wall Street question. Do you have an ender pearl?
Yeah, I have 4.
Okay, give me one. And then we're going to use
it. How many do you have?
Now I have 3. Perfect. All right, we got to keep killing these guys. I've only got
a stack and a quarter left.
It's pretty much the same here, dude. Keep firing like a madman.
Oh, no.
Dude, if only these dragons
here
knew
comes one.
Who
straight
we
on,
were.
Straight on.
Oh, got him. Pegging him.
Yes.
This guy's inside of us. Hey, oh, inside. Oh, my gosh, he's eating us. He's eating us. Oh, gosh. He's coming. One's coming direct at us. Careful, Wally. Oh, inside of us.
Yeah.
Wall Street, inside.
Ah. This is so scary.
Back up, demons.
Oh
demons,
my God.
Demons of
oh,
the sky.
The red's almost dead, man.
Are they really? How close?
No, the red dragon. Like, the red dragon.
Oh, well, one of the reds died. They're like, there's only Mr. Roboto left.
No.
Yeah, there's only Mr. Roboto, dude. He's the only red guy.
Ow.
I don't know, he died
somehow. He's in a cage. Like, he's not gonna die ever.
Really?
Yeah.
Is he an obsidian cage or just
no,
like a
no?
Normal...
He's an endo cage.
Dude, watch your health though.
Cages are meant to be broken, my friend.
He's in a
gaps.
I got. Ow! Stop it!
I have 20.
Okay, give me some. I got one left.
Okay. I have gaps. I need a nap.
Yeah, kind of singular. Okay. Oh no. Dude,
I'm
there's too
down.
Many dragons. There's too
I'm
many dragons.
Down. I know.
I feel like it's time to go for red.
I think so.
I haven't seen
oh,
a dragon.
That
oh,
that
dragon's at half.
Time.
That's at half. We have that one dragon's at half HP. Oh, this dragon's at half. This guy's dragon's low too. Okay. Gosh, dang it, man. The ultimate showdown. It's not gonna happen again, guys. We tried to kill dragons.
How many minutes left?
3 minutes.
Yes.
3 minutes left.
Yes.
You need to go kill one.
I know. We're going to. Wall Street, you down to be a bounty hunter?
Yes.
Ready to hunt some bounties, boy.
Me out right now.
Alright, boy, it's time. Alright, I'll mine it.
Alright,
Wall Street, go. Dive.
Wait, I'm popping the pots.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Dive, Wall Street, you didn't
enderpearl?
Where should I have enderpearled?
To his base!
Oh, I found
where
him.
I am! I'm on top of him! I'm coming for you, yellow belly boy! He's in there deep, boy! He's
in
there deep!
In.
Help me out, there's a dragon on me, I got mining fatigue! I got him! Come on! He's so dead. He's pwned!
Oh,
I got him! Ah. Don't worry, dude! I got him!
Yeah.
Dadgummit, man! We couldn't kill the dragon again!
You're not, though. Unfortunately. Like, you need to prepare.
One of these days.
But this was epic.
But this was epic,
awesome.
Though.
Yeah, like, that was a good game. Hey, we didn't lose our bed. Like, it was a solid game. It was beautiful. Okay. It was just beautiful. Okay, good idea. Oh, gosh, dang it. One of these days, we're going to kill the dragons.
Dude,
I'll be back,
so
guys.
Close
I'll be back.
So many.
One of these days, we are going to kill the motherflipping the dragon viewers. I promise it's going to happen. I mean, that wasn't really the objective of this stream. It was kind of just like, well, we hope it happens, but it didn't really end up happening. It was like a sub-objective. You know what I mean? Like a sub-objective. That was a sub-objective. By the way, guys, we have so many super chats, my dudes, my ladies, my gentlemen. I'm going to try to read these as fast as I can. I don't even know where to start. Like, I don't even remember where it was. I think I found it, actually. Okay. VXZ, thank you so much for the super chat. Marshmallow Expert, Nick Balasone, Dark Mercy Elite sponsored Prescott says, sing the tractor song. Oh my gosh, no, I can't do that. I would bleed all your ears. Kristen Harmon, thank you so much. Katia's Game World, thank you so much. Zuli Monster Pro Move. Zuli, I knew I recognized you from somewhere. Killer Kitty, love the name, by the way. Dylan Durrott, he says, how do I sponsor you? Just click the sponsor button, but it does cost, so don't do it unless you want to. Haku Blaze says, I had $2 left. Here you go. Thanks, man. Team Tony, Danny, Donnie, but what name is that? That's crazy. Nightshade says, Preston, please do the No Rocks Challenge. Basically, you're not able to collect anything in the game. Very interesting. I like that challenge. Damien, thank you for the new sponsor. Dylan, the super chat. Bree, thank you so much. Says, I love you and your video so much. Hope you see this. I'm a poor college student. Do not worry about spending your money on me then. Spend your money on stuff that's important, like coffee and edumacation, okay? Blade, thank you so much. He said to say, DJ Skull 34 sucks. DJ Skull 34, you suck, apparently. Timothy Leung, this is his first live stream, and I want to go out because I love you. Keep up the awesome work. Thank you so much, Timothy. It means a lot. Also, hope you enjoyed your first time ever watching the stream. Gamer X Girl Oz, Damien again, Michael Marlett, Megan Demis. Oh my gosh, this is so crazy. Apparently, she gave up Twitter for Lent. That's savage. That's important, though. I think it's important. Massimo Plays, thank you for the, oh my gosh, thank you for the sponsor. Little Baby Mittens, yo, nice to see you back. I'm doing great. I hope you're doing great yourself as well. Leah Garcia, Dylan Durant's a shout out. It's Glid. Little Baby Mittens again. Good night, Little Baby Mittens. Michael Marlett, Nismo Plays. It's Glid again. Holy moly. Maddie Games, Fudge Plays. Maddie Games, by the way, if you're asking what kind of recording software I use OBS Studio, if you're curious. Fudge Plays says, how are you, Preston? My dude, I'm doing great, and I do get your reference. Benji, thank you so much for the sponsor. Simon Jackson, dude, how does it feel to have your channel hacked? Well, don't worry. Not a big deal. It's like, whatever. It is what it is. They should be all fixed by tonight or in the morning, so it's okay. I appreciate you guys hitting me up about that. I know a lot of people worry, but don't worry. Everything is going to be okay. Dude, I can keep going. Megan again, Bree, Kyle West, Mighty Games, Michael Marlett, NFLD, the Creeper Mascot, and Alex Burr. Finally, we have gone through all of the super chats. Ladies and gentlemen, also do me a solid if you're new to the channel, new to the live stream, you want to see more, we're live streaming and uploading a video every single day. Every single dadgum day, except for a couple times this week because I was sick, unfortunately. But we pretty didn't like that didn't happen. Do me a solid, hit that like button down below and hit that subscribe button. Now, without further ado, hope you guys enjoyed this live stream. It was a ton of fun. Thank you so much for dealing with my big goof at the very beginning of the live stream where I didn't have any audio. Thankfully, I'm gonna cut that out so that people won't see that when this turns into a video. But I hope you guys enjoyed the stream as much as I did. And if you want to, you can go follow me on Twitter at TBNRFrags. I respond to people all the time. Have a great Saturday night, everybody, or Sunday if you live in Europe, Australia, Japan, or anywhere in Asia. And I'll see you guys and gals in my next live stream and my next flipping video.